Hey, this is Don the Idea Guy with another episode of the Big Yellow Sticky Podcast. This is episode 29. The date is January 29th, 2019. The title of today's sticky note is Tried Once, and the text on it reads, "When someone says I tried that once and it didn't work, all I hear is, I didn't win on my first try, so I gave up." When someone says, "I tried that once and it didn't work," all I hear is, "I didn't win on my first try, so I gave up." I think that, in general, most adults give up too easily. On everything. For some reason, the older you get, the more quickly you abandon things if you don't hit it out of the park on your very first try. You didn't give up that easily when you were a kid. How many times did you fall off your bike when you were learning to ride? How many times did you fall down when you were riding a skateboard or skis or on skates? How many wrong notes did you hit on the musical instrument you were learning to play as a kid? And if you don't remember, ask your parents. My guess is they have a running total going. How many times did you lose at a board game when you were trying to beat your parents or a sibling or a friend? How many times did you have to repeat levels on a video game because you ran out of lives before you made it to the end? You see, when you were young, you felt you had unlimited lives. Like the video game, you just hit the restart button and do the level all over again. I think as you've gotten older, you feel that one life remaining is all too close and all too true. And you don't pursue a challenge with the same zest and zeal that you had in your younger days. The thing you're forgetting is that most failures aren't fatal. If you signed up for tango lessons and you stepped on your partner's feet in the first class, no one dropped dead. Your face may have turned red. You may have wished the ground would open up and swallow you whole, but you lived through it. You survived. Don't let that be your last life in the game. Hit the reset button and go through the level again until you win. Thanks for listening to this episode of the Big Yellow Sticky Podcast. If you'd like to get a free email reminder of when there's a new episode posted, you can go to bigyellowsticky.com, click on the link that says Get Sticky, and enter your email address. Every day when I post a new piece of artwork on my Big Yellow Sticky, I will send you a copy via email of the graphic I posted online, as well as a link to the latest podcast episode, just like the one you're listening to now. And if you'd like to learn more about me and some of the other projects I'm working on, you can visit dontheideaguy.com. Thanks for listening today. I hope to talk to you again tomorrow.